金花，你看，这个是 flower bud 的了，啊，花蕾的了，啊，这个是红色的，好，我会挖出来给你咯，啊，就是这一颗。啊，金花，这一颗是罗汉番石榴大粒种嫁接的，又甜又很脆脆。This is a grafted 罗汉 guava fruit tree. The fruit is very sweet and crunchy.金花，我开始要挖这些番石榴，两颗给你，一颗是我已经种了一年的红肉台湾番石榴，挖来送给你，另外一颗是罗汉大粒番石榴，也是种了六七个月了啦，也是要开花的，挖起来也是送给你。哇，金花 you are so lucky. Today I will dig up two guava variety types. One is Taiwan red fret 红肉 red fresh guava fruit plant. Then another one is guava Lohan guava.Both I will dig up from my body bag that I already planted. One plant, the red fresh guava, already 1 year old. The other one is around half a year. The Lohan guava, half a year. Both also will get ready soon to bear fruits, bear flower and fruit. Congratulations to you. you are the one that I really appreciate so much. 我送给你 I will give you free of charge. Okay.